Of rebounds in the game now for Wisconsin. That baseline. What a move by Ethan Happ to the inside.
And that's where the armbar can hurt you, because he was able to sense where the contact was, took a quick peek, Jeff, saw there wasn't any double team coming from along the baseline, able to spin away from that contact.
Go down low, LaRon Black.
Nice.
Good help. Happ with a couple of blocks. On the same play, out of bounds, going to stay with Illinois.
And Illinois very fortunate there that that frustration foul by Black wasn't called, because he had a couple of shots blocked, and it started on the other end of the floor defensively for LaRon Black. Watch right here. You sense no double team. The floor is there. You spin away from it. Take a peek. Get to the rim. Punch it home.